Hello everyone. In this video, we are demonstrating a combined application of speech and vision processing on the SOM device. Camera module captures the video input for vision applications and a USB headset captures the audio input for speech application. The output is displayed on the monitor through DP2-DP cable. A keyword spotting algorithm running on PS detects 10 keywords and controls the vision application running on PL according to the spoken keyword. Four vision applications such as face detect, object detect, number plate recognition, and image segmentation are considered. These applications can be switched from one to other on the fly by pronouncing the keywords up and down. And the features of each application can be modified on the fly by pronouncing keywords such as yes, no, left, right, on, off, go, and stop. For this demo, we have placed the camera module in front of a laptop screen and played a slideshow of some images. Let's see how the application works.
No. Yes. Left. Right. Go. Go. Off. On. Stop. Up. Left. Right. Stop. Go. Go. Stop. Up, go, yes, go, go, stop, right, left. Up, left, right, go, 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 off.